This video will briefly walk you through how to build and run a MeSH search in PubMed. So we'll start with a basic keyword search, and then I can show you how that translates into a MeSH search. The topic here is physical therapy for rehabilitation of patients after total hip arthroplasty. So from that, we'll get keywords total hip arthroplasty, rehabilitation, and physical therapy. If we do this basic keyword search in PubMed, we'll get 753 results. Now to translate that into a MeSH search, the first step is to go back to PubMed's homepage and click the MeSH database link in the lower right. Now we're in the MeSH database where we won't be searching for articles, we'll be searching to find if there are corresponding MeSH terms for our keywords. So we take our first keyword, total hip arthroplasty, and we want to find what official MeSH term is the equivalent of our keyword. So we'll enter total hip arthroplasty and click search. We only get one result, which means that there's only one MeSH term that matches this concept, and that is arthroplasty replacement hip. So now that we found that, we'll add it to the search builder. Now we'll delete this and we put in our next keyword, which is physical therapy. We want to see what the official MeSH term is for physical therapy. In this case, we have four possibilities that come up. The top one is physical therapy modalities. There's also physical therapy specialty and a couple of others. We'll concentrate on the first two. When you have multiple results, the best way to find which MeSH term is the best match for your concept is to read the definitions. For example, in physical therapy specialty, it says that it's an auxiliary health profession, so that tells me that physical therapy specialty is the term we'd want to use if we're interested in something having to do with the profession of physical therapy. Physical therapy modalities are therapeutic modalities frequently used in physical therapy specialty by physical therapists to promote, maintain, or restore the physical and physiological well-being of an individual. So that tells me that physical therapy modalities means what physical therapists do, which is a better match for us for our topic. So let's put a check mark next to it and we'll add it to our search builder. Finally, our last term is rehabilitation. Again, we get several options here, and so you want to read the definitions to find out which one is the best match. The top one, rehabilitation, means the restoration of human functions to the maximum degree possible in a person or persons suffering from disease or injury. That seems to be the best match for our topic. We also notice the second one here says rehabilitation and subheading. MeSH has major terms as well as subheadings. Subheadings is not something we'll get into in this video, and I recommend against using subheadings unless you've learned how to use them properly. Using subheadings can be tricky, and it's very easy to limit your search way too much by using subheadings. MeSH searches generally limit your results quite a bit anyway, and so using subheadings is often not necessary. So let's add rehabilitation to the search builder. So now that we've got all three of our concepts in the PubMed search builder, we can click on Search PubMed. And this takes us to the PubMed results page where we can see we get 431 results, so about half the number of results that came up with our basic keyword search. If you have any questions about building a MeSH search, please email us at library@usa.edu.